नमस्ते, आई डॉक्टर जूही सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी डिपार्टमेंट फैकल्टी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेज. टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज म्यूटेशन पॉलीप्लॉइड एंड हाइब्रिडाइजेशन इन द मेडिसिनल प्लांट. सो फर्स्टली इंट्रोड्यूस द म्यूटेशन. म्यूटेशन इज सडन हेरिडिटरी चेंजेस इन द जेनेटिक मेकअप ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिज्म और प्लांट्स. इन द प्लांट द ऑफस्प्रिंग रिजेंबल्स their parents in one or several aspects, yet there is a difference between the two. These differences, whether large or small, are called the variations. Mutation is discontinuous variation. In the molecular terms, mutation is defined as a permanent, relatively rare changes in the number sequences of the nucleotide. So, mutation refers to the sudden heritable change in the phenotype of an individual. Mutation may be the changes in the genes, chromosome, plasma genes, or genetic material inside the mitochondria and chloroplast. Mutation can occur in the two ways, like by alteration in the nucleic acid, like DNA. Point mutation, this is called, by the changes in the cytoplasmic and DNA. Cytoplasmic DNA, that is cytoplasmic mutation. The best example of the useful cytoplasmic mutation is cytoplasmic male sterility. In terms of the mutation breeding, which was first coined by the Feljeben and Lane in 1944, he referred the mutation breeding as the deliberate induction and development of the mutant lines in the crop improvement. Mutation breeding is a fundamental and highly successful tool in the global efforts of agriculture to feed to ever increasing and nutritionally demanding in the human population, right? So there's a lot of history, just leave that thing. Comes from the point of type of mutation. Spontaneous mutation. Mutation occurs in the natural production or natural population of the plant. Induced mutations that are artificially induced by the various mutagenic agents. Induced mutations are of two types, macromutation and micromutation. Macromutation, mutation with distinct morphological changes in the phenotype. Micromutations, mutations with invisible phenotypic changes. Mutation breeding are also there, induction, desirable mutation and exploiting them for the crop improvement. Mutation breeding is commonly used to produce traits in crops such as larger seeds, newer colors, sweetener fruits that either cannot be found in the nature or have the lost during the evaluation. Procedure of the mutation breeding is choice of the material. Just you have to choice. It should be the best variety available in the crops and seeds should be pure. And choice of the mutagens depend upon the plant part to be treated. Generally, chemical mutagens are more preferred for the seed treatment and radiations for the treatment of vegetative part. Mutagenic treatment in the seed. In seed propagated species, generally seeds are treated in vegetatively propagated species. Birds, suckers, cutting are the mutagenic treatment. LD50 is the dose of mutagen to kill 50% of the treated individual. To treat the treatment depend on the integrity of the radiation and concentration of the chemical mutagens. Optimum mutagens doses is one which produce maximum frequency of mutations and causes the minimum killing. Handling and treating of material. The handling and treating the material just should be very specifically and very handy. Mutagens, the physical and chemical agents generally enhance the frequency of mutation. Mutant is the individual organism or few genetic characterizing or result from the instance of the mutation. Type of the mutagen, physical mutagen, ionizing radiation, particular radiation, alpha rays, beta rays, fast numerous and thermal neurons, non-particulate radiation, X-rays, gamma rays, non-ionizing and radiation, ultraviolet rays. These are the mutations. Genetic structure changes, gene, point mutation occur, changes in the specific sequence of the nucleotides in DNA molecule leading to the formation of new type of protein or preventing that the normally protein. Chromosomal mutation, deletion deficiency, this means the loss of chromosomal segment, duplication, doubling of the chromosomal segment, inversion and rearrangement of the group of genes in the chromosomal in such a way that their order is reversed, and translocation, changes in the position of chromosomes or exchange of the chromosome segment. Genome mutation, changes in the set of the chromosome. Process handling of the segregation population. So firstly, M1 generation is occur. Cell seed treated with the chemical mutations should be washed thoroughly and be placed as soon as possible. Larger M1 generation is raised from the treated seed. Example, 25,000 plants have been grown, obtained for the useful mutation 1 in M1 generation. Mutation is a high mutation frequency, then M1 generation size to be reduced, then M1 plant should be not to allow to the cross-pollinate. Dominant mutations are selected and each plant are self-and harvested separately for the M2 generation. M2 generation, two methods of showing M2 generation may be M1 plant to the row where all the seed produced from the single plant are grown in the row. M1 spike or branches to the rock. Then screening or selection, mainly three type of screening and selection techniques are used in the M2 and subsequent generation. Visual, most effective and efficient method of the identifying mutates phenotype. Mechanical and physical, very efficient for the seed size, shape, weight, density, etc. using appropriate sieving machinery. Other method, low alkaloid content, mutants can be selected using chlorimetric test, chromatographic or electrophoresis technique may be used to select the isolated protein variant. Advantages of mutation breeding. Mutation breeding is a cheaper and rapid method of developing new varieties. Induction of desirable mutant alleles, which is not present in the germ plasm. Induced mutagens is used for induction of CMS. Ethidium bromide have been used to induction of the CMS barley. Mutation breeding is more effective for the improvement of allogenic characters. Production of haploids by irradiating pollen grains. Mutation breeding is the simple and quick and best way to the new character induced. Percentage of the mutant varieties by the crop types. More than 3,200 mutant varieties, including numerous crops, 75% ornamental and trees, have officially been released for the commercial use in more than 210 plants species from over 70 countries. In different countries, a lot of mutation comes. Let's take some examples like genetic enhancement of the rice. How genetic enhancement of the rice crop? The impact of induced rice mutant is applied research is the best by the developing of improved rice varieties through the mutation. During the past 5 decades, more than 800 varieties of the rice have been developed across the globe, either directly from induced mutation or as result crossing such mutants were other breeding lines. The first rice varieties in 2017 SH30-21 developed through the mutation and was released in the China in 1957. Afterward, the semi-dwarf mutant rice was released in Japan, which have significantly increased the yield because of the loading resistance. Calorose 76 and Basmati 370. Semi-dwarf variety of the rice with short and straw has revolutionized the rice production in the USA and Pakistan. Next, wheat and development, drought and salinity tolerance in the wheat crop like Sarbati, Sonora, semi-dwarf and non-losing mutant variety has significant contribution to the wheat production in India. Sarbati, Sonora was produced from the red grain Mexican variety 60s by the gamma irradiation at the Irari, New Delhi, India. A high yielding mutant straddler developed in the Missouri, USA and has left the rust and loose mud, better loading, resistant and early maturity. Maturity, right? In the Italy, durum wheat cultivation was significantly expanded due to the cold tolerant mutant varieties. Next example of the enhancing loading resistant in the barley crops. Mutation breeding has been very successfully used in the breeding barley. The introduction of Daman Golden Promise, a gamma ray induced semi-dwarf mutants revolutionized brewing industry in the Europe. Luther gamma ray induced mutant had 20% increased yield, higher and loading the resistance and had returned hard lies, better loading resistance early ripening. There are a number of varieties. Just another example, developing early mutation varieties of the peanut, high yielding and wilt diseases resistant chicken pea mutants, improvement of the ornamental plants, major economic success in USA by the rice, barley, sunflower, grapes, fruit. Pakistan, cotton, in India, black grams, Australia, Canada, in seed, Japan, and China, rice. So these are the examples. What is the limitation of the mutant? The process is generally random and unpredictable. Useful mutants are rare and predominantly successive. Mutants can have a strong negative philanthropic effect on other traits. Health risk handling, chemical mutagens, radiations, neutrons, treatment. Most mutants are of no use to breeding even if there is a large number of mutants can be produced. Field training and germplasm storage can be expensive and require a lot of space and carefully management if large mutant population and handle. Lastly, what is the conclusion of this mutation? This was applied since 1930 to accelerate the process of developing and selecting the valuable aerogenomic traits. Mutation breeding using a plant known genetic makeup, mimicking the natural process of spontaneous mutation. The mutation process generate random genetic variation resulting in the mutant plants with the new and useful traits. Mutation breeding is built on mutations inductions and mutation detection. It has many complications or comparative advantages. It is cost-effective, quick, proven, and robust. It also transferable, unquestionable, applicable, non-hazardous, environmentally friendly crop varieties generate through the exploitations of mutation breeding significantly contribution to the global food and nutritional security and improve livelihoods. Mutation and and mutation breeding. Thank you so much. So this is all about mutation. If you have any query, just comment below.